two.
You good?
We're good.
Yeah, we're good.
So sexy.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kravitz, my boy Daddo. I just want to say a big thank you to fucking Rums. And what you guys expect is a very quick and probably this all happen. So yeah, fucking yeah! Okay, a big, big thank you for fucking Gawk. Our release show tonight, a ring fucking up for them. And fucking big kisses. Shall we resume?
All right, so we got a basic
So, drum roll for you guys. This is very special to me and Emma. We were both members of the queer community. Our first song we ever wrote, this is a song called Raging Homo. Yeah. And it's about, and it's about dealing with the hardship of being queer in modern times. So, I want every single fucking queer up here right fucking now. We all share this community tonight. Fuck each other. Thank y'all so much. Thank you everybody who put this on. Happy Golf Day.
Thank you. Yeah. happens. I'm tuning this shit. I think I might have bumped a tuning peg while I was dancing or something.
Same here.
Totally fucked up my solo.
Yeah, that's what fucked up your solo. I think you did great.
Look, my fucking G-string.
Wait, what happened to
my
nap? Oh, so you lost your American spirit. Who's gonna claim them?
Stand on up for the American spirit.
Those kids are expensive.
Yeah.
Anyway, okay.
It's over. Doesn't matter. Woo!
Someone lost their American spirit during the
I'm sorry. Thank you.
so much fucking energy, I fucking love it. So this is where, if you've already listened to the album, good for you. You wanted to hear it here first? I had multiple people tell me that, and I go, that's fucking cool, I like it. Anyway, I went on. This is where we diverge from the album order a little bit. Because we want to save, like, an upbeat song for last. We have merch over there. I know Grimage has merch over there. I don't think...
People have been asked about Big Kiss's merch. You motherfuckers.
Yeah, where's Big Kiss merch? I want Big Kiss's merch.
I'm sorry, okay?
That's so funny. Anyway, this song is called Change Your Mind. Thank you. If you buy her physical album or listen on Bandcamp, you will have the chance to hear this song. If you stream it, this song is not for you. You don't get it. It's in there. For those of you who don't get it.
You think is
right now.